abana abato yalilibe kwanga lyo mu maso
Oh,